23 cubic inch Chevrolet, starting line 15-5. Which race we have seen him as that all year long. Been good. Please, DJ, have any surgery? In the first two races, by the house, in the house this weekend.
And in the back seat behind the driver, a 454 cubic inch alcohol injected Chevrolet Big Block. Rick the Shoe Green. Now Rick's been around racing since the early 60s when his grandfather's Pure Oil Station was home to all the local racers. Everybody used to hang out there. And everything changed in 1965 when that Hurst, you guys remember that? The Hurst Heavy Under Glass showed up and was kept there. Now, Bill Shrewsbury was the driver. Rick was hooked on wheel standards right at that time. Now, he traveled with the Hurst in the LA Dart through the 60s and 70s. He's always got his Rick to drive. Not too long, about 7 or 8 years ago, he started building his own when he became friends with Jimmy D'Angelo. Jimmy wanted to take some time off. Rick took over the driving duty late 2013. Learn how to drive this hot rod, and now he is the owner of his long, lasting dream. Oh yeah, he gets to do his burnout just like everybody else. Now Rick welcomes all of his friends by the pit, say hello. By the way, if anybody gets some good video footage of Rick going down the track, stop over, pick up one of Rick's business cards, and send him your video. And if he uses any part of your video film, or his video that he's making, we'll send you a free t-shirt. If you want to see this wheel stand and go the entire quarter of mile on your feet, make some noise! All right, Rick, you heard him. I know he heard you. He's got his work cut out for you. Well, Rick, the driver can barely drive my own car on all four wheels. Get your cameras ready. A whole bunch of people used to hang out at this guy's Pure Oil Station, home to all the local racers. Yep, I told you, get your cameras ready, because those flames are going to come back again. What a flame going on the back of that thing. Anybody got a cigarette? As Rick backs up, he welcomes all his friends to stop by the pit, say hello. And by the way, if anyone gets some good video footage of Rick going down the track, do it now. stop over, pick up one of Rick's business cards, and send him your video. If he uses any part of your film, he starts giving away free t-shirts, so not a bad deal. You will never see a Studebaker do anything like this at any of the local car shows. 1950 model year, Rick the Shoe Green. The Money Man, the Viper, is around. Dave, the Wrench Rister, the mechanic on the finish those two rounds of eliminations, we will go to top